dinosaurs and the what's that one what flies?
Pterodactyl.
Yeah, pterodactyl.
What a fuck a bit.
We're talking about the pterodactyl.
Okay, I got you.
And we also heard a little chat about the Tyrannosaurus Rex.
It's about 40 glasses of sense.
Also, we had a little chat about the Stegosaurus, what we saw.
Right. And now we all believe that the vulnerable stone man exists.
It makes us more sensible.
I love the life from the bottom of a glass.
Shut up, please.
Oh, stop.
It's open. Thank you.